I'm the director of the Dos Pueblos Engineering Academy at Dos Pueblos High School in Goleta, California. And what it is, it's a four-year curriculum, and it's designed to really help students get excited about science and about engineering and really get introduced to engineering.
Different button. Okay, so now go ahead.
When I was a grad student at UCSB, I had been a teaching assistant, and I'd always liked working with students and showing them how things worked and really getting them to understand the material better. And then ultimately, when I decided I wanted to go into education, the ideal place really seemed to be the secondary school. My first class, there were 35 students and there were two girls. So what I did is I started to go, when we would go to the junior highs, I really talked about the idea that girls were not signing up for these classes. And what I did is I brought girls who were in the program. Over time, we were able to get a few more girls, and soon five, then seven, and brought those girls and had them share their experiences. And so that was really the motivating process, is getting them in the door. So what I want to do right now is we're going to put this robot, move it over here right now, move the bumps over here so we have enough room to... This is an international competition. It's well known. You know, there's over 1,800 teams that participate in it. One thing that we've done that is unique, and there are maybe a couple of the teams that do something like this, is we've fully embedded the robotics competition into our curriculum. This has also been exciting for me because, of the contrary to what you hear on the news, you know, students don't want to do science, students don't want to do engineering, and we've had a line out the door of people wanting to get into the program. In addition to being introduced to engineering, what we're really focusing on now is a real entrepreneurial and business component.
Dispensing per one baton and a point per scoring per baton.
Okay. And so, and then what would be the difference between having... Receiving this fellowship has been, I can't even put it into words, to know that I'm being recognized. I mean, it's just, it's an amazing thing. It's the next step in what's been an incredible journey for me after leaving engineering, and I look forward to continuing with this.